These are the best drugstore hair masks I have ever tried. This has a really thick consistency, so you'll probably like it best if you have thick or coarse hair. If you have relatively normal hair or you want something that's a little bit lighter weight than Eva NYC but still creamy, go for this. And if you want something lighter weight or you have really thin slash fine hair, you have to try this. It's amazing, not technically drugstore, but it's like $7.99.